second year at Teen Revolution, and last year was so awesome. And like it was, I knew that this year was going to be great too, but you just sometimes never know what's going to happen. And I just like, I never expected it to be like 10 times better than it actually was. And I couldn't have asked for better roommates too. At the beginning of the week when I found out who they were, I was so excited. It was Jenny, Becky, and Jessica. Unfortunately, Becky couldn't be here today, which was very sad. But I was just so thankful for what I got because I knew it was going to be an awesome week. But the first night we got there, Kenny Baldwin preached. And he really opened my eyes to see how imperfect I am and how holy and righteous like our God is. And I think as Christians, we tend to build ourselves up and we feel like we're better than other people. And when in actuality, when we look at ourselves, we truly see how sinful we are. And my dad preaches about that all the time, so I'm glad he wasn't there to listen to that, because otherwise he'd hold against me. But that night, my roommates and I stayed up till 3 just talking about all of our problems, struggles, and worries. It was an amazing bonding time for all of us. We laughed, we cried. We were just completely truthful with us, and even if like the truth hurt, you know, they still told, we all still told each other. The next day we had 3 services and even a prayer session, but all 3 had to do with like each one of our problems, and it was so awesome because it was almost like a clear message from God that, you know, they were made for us. I mean, that day was like made for us. But this week, not only did the speakers like impact me, but the teens in our youth group did too. I mean, pretty much every single night during the invitation, we just formed a circle and cried. As sad as that sounds, it was absolutely amazing. It was amazing to see God work in all of our hearts. And our youth group as a whole has been brought together, and we are closer now than we have been all 5 years that I've been in the youth group. And I couldn't have asked for a better group to end with. And I just pray that you ask for us as we strive to keep our motto, which is keep the fire. And we all know that we can't do this alone, and that we need God's help to keep the decisions that we made, and also your prayers would help a lot too. And then I just want to thank you